a good cause to stand up. Good stand up to welcome this man into his new life. So, okay, they're ready to come in now, the band. We'll hand it over to you now. Ladies and gentlemen, can we all rise, please? Acknowledge this passion, young man. Reached the age of 21 today.
Sayo,
All of you may see the please. Thank you. Beautiful song. Beautiful song. Explanation of the song is about the journey of a warrior by the name of Sorimata. Sorimata. Long journey. Now he's settled in. This is Sorimata tonight. Okay. Nakamata na ito tayo ng programa. Pukit here. Papa Jeng. When you're ready, make a wish.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jonathan. Happy birthday to you. Happy long life to you. Happy long life to you. Happy long life, dear Maria. Happy long life to you.
Viva!
Hey!
Hey!
Hey! Hello, Jonathan. I'm with OGB. I don't know. Where's your sister?
It's right
here. It's okay. What you got it? Look up. Look up. For he's a dirty good fellow. He's a dirty good fellow. He's a dirty good fellow.
Que el día de cantar a tu hijo. Yeah. He's a happy boy. Happy birthday Thank you. Thank you. listen to the words of the song. Honor your mom and your dad, so you may live long on this earth. Your honor.
Thank you. Thank you. Come on. All right, where do you want to stop? These boys here? These boys here.
Okay, come on, boys.
Hey, Tom!
Nikki.
Possible.
Sorry, it's just the number of times that I've tried to come up here, I just get too emotional because of this young man. Like my brother, he is practically my own.
Anyways, you are. For those who don't know me, I'm John's older brother. I think I'm the better looking one. Yeah. Now, I'm from Australia, town crew. We say good day. And now, hey? Fair dinkum. Righto. Now, I just want to make this quick and short, because obviously we're running out of time. Anyway,
one more.
To the road. John. I remember when I was about 6 years old, when you were born. You were so fat, so cute. I got to hold you and kiss you and thank you. Anyways, I didn't understand much about, I didn't understand much, but I understood enough. You know that once mom told me you were being given away, I cried. I cried knowing I was gonna play an active role of a big brother in your life. That I wouldn't be able to pick on you and make you do my jobs. But, as years went by, I seen the man that you were becoming, and as much as it hurt to miss a huge chunk of your life, I'm proud of the man you are today. You wouldn't be this man if it weren't for your beautiful mama, auntie, Lisa. Obviously the sisters and all the family that were involved. They're gonna lock me out. Anyways, thank you, Auntie, on behalf of of the siblings back in Australia. Of all the brothers and sisters there. We'd like to thank you, Auntie, the family. From the bottom of our hearts, for the man he is today. I plan on making up all the time we miss with each other, and just knowing that no distance between us could ever break the bond with the brother. That I will always love you, and I will always be here for you if you need anyone or anything. And my brother, my advice to you is always put God first in your life. Always find your answers in the Bible. I wish you nothing but the greatest blessing of God. I'm proud of you, brother. I love you, and it has been an honor to share this day with you at the table. Thank you for having me, bro. Happy birthday and God bless. And now, all my grand family is waiting with our gifts from the family back in Macadam.
Oh, glory to God. Cada manhã eu alugar e como aí tocou lua, a mão tá maniquinha. E se cá na cá, a tampa o nome é mato. E na lá, onde lá lá é, é sair lá o de tomate, mamá mele, valo maholo mamá mele, onde lá. O topa de tocou lua e lenda. Que Now to what we are. Norela. A himene to the himene. I want to give you this the word of God, because this song I composed when I first received Jesus in my life. This is the first song. So I will sing it to you, my son, because I know without God in our life, nothing will be possible for us. So God in our life, all things will be possible. So traducato to sit back and relax. From the bottom of our hearts, we have my son happy 21st birthday. We love you so much.
Thank you.
hand it over to Baba Maui for a closing prayer.
I won't be long, guys. I promise I won't be long. But anyway, I'm gonna have to go and then I'm going to have to do it. The men more, they're not yellow. Mahalo, first of all, my brother, I wasn't going to say anything tonight, but listening to all the speakers that have been, you know, that spoke before me, I think it's just right that I say a few things to you tonight. What do you think? What do you think? Hey, I'm talking to you, answer me. Okay. This is my encouragement to you for the future. Our people, or our teenagers, eh? See, we have to break this cycle in our kids' heads or in our mapu's heads to this day. When they leave school, they have girlfriends or they have boyfriends and have kids, and that's the end of life. See, that's what goes in their head. They think that's what life is all about. I'm not talking just for them. We all came through that way. So I want you, my mother, to break that cycle and stop it and change things. Because there's more to life than just finishing school and then have a boyfriend and a girlfriend and have kids. There's more to life than that. So get your life. I'm so proud of you. Attending the university, very proud of you, my brother. Yeah? So you have bigger brothers, but I'm the biggest brother. Alright? So, what they say to you, and when I tell them, I can stop what they say to you. I can change their decision. Yeah, you know that, eh? So, don't you ever forget that. So that's... seriously, my brother, you know, I'm so proud of you for, you know, doing something about your life, breaking that cycle what our people always think when they leave school. And like what our sister was saying before, see, with God, you stumble. Without God, we are nobody. So, that's, you memorize that in your head from this day, from this moment, for your future. With God, you are somebody. Without God, you are nobody. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. That was our last speaker for the night. Thank you for all the words of encouragement. Okay, I think Jonathan.
God is good.
All the time.
All the time.
All
the time. Kalam. Kalam Tatu Toy, Kalo Mako, Tatu Tua. Greeting to you all, in the name of our name, in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. I'll try to keep it short and sweet, short and simple. Don't want to hold you guys too long, but yeah. First of all, give thanks to the mighty Lord up in our heaven for continuously being with me, guiding me along my journey, and just giving, putting me to the man I am today. Because without my Lord, without the Bible, I wouldn't be who I am today. I want to thank my family for putting this all together, for loving me, for being there for me, for supporting me in whatever I do. I'm truly grateful for everything that you've done for me. And I will always love you. To my mom, great my mom, but to my mom, can you solo? Thank you for pushing me, for encouraging me to stay in school, to go to university, and giving me advice into having a happy life. Thank you for covering me at night. Thank you for being my lunch money. Thank you for screaming at me. Without the screaming, like Pastor said, I would be too spoiled, and I would be too naughty, and I probably would have done something I shouldn't have done. But I love you so much, Mom. I love you with all my heart. To my brother John, thank you for being the father figure in my life. Even though you're my brother, you pretty much raised me as a son. And I'm truly grateful for all your words, your advice, and for turning me into the man I am today. To my sister, Lucky, thank you also for being the mother figure of my life. And I have two mothers. But same like Mom, without all the screaming, without all the laugh and the pushing, I wouldn't be the man I am today. I believe God put me here for a reason, to be with these all, to experience this life, to experience these moments, every single one of them. And I will always be grateful for everything. I will always keep the Lord in my life, because I believe He will guide me along the way. To my uni fans, you know, thank you for all the hard work, all the struggles that we've been through. For continuously pushing me as well. I appreciate all of you. I appreciate you. To my Cali brothers, I treasure our memories from school. Thank you also for everything that you've done for me, for picking me up, dropping me up here, for catching the school bus. Just being there for me. My 1C brothers, thank you for everything there, for helping me burn my faith and my walk in our Lord. Just want to end it off here and just say thank you to everyone for coming here today, for being able to spend this special day with me. I love you all, the whole family to me, and yeah, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Jonathan, for the beautiful words. I give it now to our Minister Papa Maui. He'll be closing us.
Duncan. I like that name. Duncan. Who called you that name? Hey? Who gave you that name? Come on here. Oh, Mauro gave it to you. Duncan. Big Duncan. Small Duncan. Hey.
You know what? I haven't seen you around your mom's place. Where were you? Every time I come to your mom's place, you're not there. You must be using small dong on me. You know, all the people that spoke tonight tells me that you are someone special, right? Because you